were hills filled with evergreens flowing from the clouds down to meet the sea with the granite cliff as a referee. Crimson sunsets and golden dawns, mother deer with their newborn fawns under Big Sur sky, and that's where I belong. From the mountainside, join the Big Sur rivers rushing to the tide, where my kids can search for seashells at low tide. Big Sur, my astrology, it says that I am meant to be. Shine brightly up above, the fog rolls in through a redwood grove, and to my dying fly I think I'll add a log.
On the head of an old redwood, on one of the precipice-footed ridges above Ventana Creek, that jagged country which nothing but a fallen meteor will ever plow. No horseman will ever ride there, and no hunter cross this ridge but the winged ones. No one will steal the eggs from this fortress. The she-eagle is old. Her mate was shot long ago. She is now mated with a son of hers. When lightning blasted her nest, she built it again on the same tree in the splinters of the thunderbolt.
A broken shack, an old man takes his time about dying. And just at the back, wildflower bed that you're lying.
Older than I. She was here when the fires of 85 raged on these ridges. She was lately fledged and dared not hunt ahead of them, but ate scorched meat. The world has changed in her time. Humanity has multiplied, but not here. Men's hopes and thoughts and customs have changed. Their powers are enlarged. Their powers and their follies have become fantastic.
Ply. We know that nature's balance is undone. Though it's the birthright of man to unify and live his life as one. A whisper of the word will let you soar with your soul.
Where country Joe